kuja barani hapa. The same thing is happening karibu St. John's.
Junction
ya kwenda Chepope. Lakini sasa no. Hakuna ukweli hapo. These things were not around. What are you people planning? So kila mahali sasa imeundwa ni mpya ndio hii. Imeundwa tu for this purpose. Which CS when I've just come from Nairobi, I was with him yesterday. No. Munaumiza hao askari. Munaumiza askari wadogo sana na raia. To me, I find this is an insult.
Don't condemn my people. We are not criminals. Unless you want me to set people loose.
Kando ya karibu na roadblock. Bayo sime leto West Pokot. Wakati ya crackdown ya kuhakikisha Michuki rules inafanya kazi. West Pokot is a very peculiar county. A number of my young men for many years were engaged in malpractices like cat wrestling. And when, by the grace of God, they are now reformed, they have gone back to do productive things for themselves. They are running piki-piki. They are broke boxes here. Some rules manufactured and generated in Nairobi, very far away from West Pokot, without regard to the nature of the people here. The askaris in their stupid manner come with a lot of roadblocks, over 20 roadblocks. So Boynet and Matiangi, the two of you, if you are listening to me, come and train your people again how to work for the people of Kenya. Police, it is written, ni utumishi kwa wote. Not to come with a force that I've seen here and collecting over 1,000 shillings from every motorbike. Why?